I'm ashamed to admit that only recently have I patronized the St. Louis Del Mar Loop landmark restaurant, Blueberry Hill, for the first time. That seems like a stain on my St. Louis credentials, but now that I've rectified the situation, I can certainly see how it survived through the thick and thin times of the last 50 years. The restaurant takes up the entire first floor of this block-sized building after several expansions over the years, which included pushing vintage vinyl down the street a couple eons ago. If the thrilling name of the place doesn't tell you that rock and roll is king here, the interior decor will. This jukebox jumpin' joint is owned by famous local guy Joe Edwards, and here is a virtual version of him welcoming you as you enter. This rare moment just after opening and between robot disc jockey selections provides us with a few seconds of ambient sound before the next guaranteed content ID match starts. But I think I can smuggle in a taste of whatever grade A rock and roll classic inevitably fills the room next, before resorting to a much more legal backing track for the rest of the film. In addition to oodles of collectibles adorning an acre of display case and every usable inch of wall space, there are hundreds and hundreds of framed photos everywhere of Mr. Edwards posing with more celebrities than I have ever heard of. But it's not just a local miniaturized house on the rock with better food, it's an entertainment venue that has hosted countless acts, including the Chuck Berry, who played here every month over 200 times consecutively. The history and lore here would need the services of Ken Burns to give it justice, so pardon me while I wisely don't demonstrate how ignorant I am of it, but with any fortune, I'll get to record my own footage one day of the busiest man on Del Mar reflecting on the institution that started it all for him. Among the paraphernalia to be seen is an old poster advertising the Blueberry Hill 40th anniversary party that took place on September 8, 2012, which makes a good segue to mentioning there will obviously be a 50th anniversary gig coming up just a few days after this film's release. Hey, what do you know? I managed to publish a video about something before it happened. The party is pretty much open invitation to the public, and I hear they even have a blue carpet you can walk. If you are watching this on YouTube in 2022, feel free to use the provided comment section below to share your fond memories and stories of any good times you might have had at this Del Mar Loop jewel. For those of you enviro-synthing in the Yours Truly Consortium in 2095, just cleat your antidotes through your brain catheter port to your provider's mentity, and they will forward them to my membrane's coordinates at Pluto Orbiting Cemetery D-759, Row ZWZ, Plot 97. And finally, to the Jerkatarians, amorphizing the historical archives of humanity for fuel after exterminating it in 2374. I hope you're proud of yourselves and having a really miserable time without us. Anyway, that's about all for this mostly useless script I wrote to accompany this casual little tour of the iconic Blueberry Hill in honor of its 50 years of operation, which I hope will bring some new interest and renewed appreciation to others, as it has me. Thank you for watching.